What's up, peeps? It's your girl, Queen L. Eats. Woo, woo, woo. It's time to knock some dust. Let's get into it. What's up, peeps? It's your girl, Queen L. Eats. Woo, woo, woo. And today I'm doing a challenge. That's right, I am doing a challenge. I'm doing the Road Through China Challenge by hashtag The Cannons and Lil Gilmore Eats. So, I'm ready to get into it. It's you eat 5 egg rolls and a pint of something. So, it could be rice, shrimp fried rice, vegetable fried rice, or either lo mein or whatever, but it has to be a pint of it. All right, and you have to dip the egg rolls in the sweet and sour sauce at least one time. All right, so I'm ready to say my prayer and get it in. Heavenly Father, bless over this food for the nourishment of my body. Let it give me health, strength, and knowledge and everything you would have of me. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? I hope good. All right, I wanted to drink water, but I said for this many egg rolls, well, shrimp egg rolls, I might need something that'll make me burp. So I got me a sparkling ice. So I wanna, it does have zero sugar. So that's a plus. And it's 5 calories. So. Yeah, I know I love my water, but I need a burp today. Alright, let me get into it. Egg roll number one. Shrimp egg roll number one. Go on and bite it. Go on and bite it. Alright, there you go. Alright. Mm-hmm. It is hot. That's good. Do y'all think I'm gonna knock dust to this challenge? That's what I want to know. This is a pint of shrimp fried rice, and I poured it all in there. Tweezy, do you think I'm gonna be able to knock dust to all of this?
Is that a time limit?
Mm-mm.
Oh, yeah.
The only thing that might get me is the shrimp egg rolls. Ain't that many of them.
Yeah, 5.
5. I just ate one. I think that'll be the only thing that get me, them shrimp egg rolls.
Mm, that rice might creep up on you.
Yeah, that's a pint. Because usually when I get a pint of something, I don't normally pay it any attention because I have all kind of other stuff on it. Mm-hmm. I don't think they usually give us this much rice with what I order. I don't think they do.
Mm, they probably don't.
Mm. So what y'all think? Do y'all think I'm gonna knock dust to this? Oh my goodness. That ice is good. Whew. That little bitty burp. I did it so I could burp to make room. Somebody housing their motor out there, y'all. And you said you can dip it as many times as you want to, but it needs to be dipped at least one time. Y'all, they going good. But whatever you're doing, I hope you're having a good day at work, school, chilling at home, whatever you're doing. It's got a really good flavor. I love onions in my fried rice. I love it. Tweezy like lo mein. I'm more of a fried rice person. Which one do you prefer? Do you prefer lo mein or do you prefer fried rice? I've been a fried rice person all my life. Excuse me, they got a burp. There we go. I'm gonna have to put some sweet and sour sauce on the rice. It's good, but I think that sweet and sour sauce, not sweet and sour sauce, I'm sorry y'all. Duck sauce, I think that duck sauce will help it a lot. Egg roll number three. Most shrimp egg rolls range from between $1.50 to $2. If you need a quick lunch or something, and you don't want to eat a big meal, you just want something quick, order you two of these shrimp egg rolls with you some duck sauce. It's a good little quick meal. I like it. Not our restaurants, not our Chinese restaurants have it. But they are good at the ones that do have it. I know y'all like, girl, why you ain't got no fork? I ain't got time to be playing with this rice. Y'all know how that go. When you got a fork, you chasing the rice all around the plate. The bird was coming before it went all the way down. Excuse, there we go. Bird was down. And get back to these egg rolls. You know it's good when you start dancing and listening to imaginary music. You imagine the music playing, so you just do like this. I'm getting full. It's starting to hit. Goodness. Let me try some. I need a burp. I really need a burp. Okay, that was so much relief. Whew. Yes. Whew, I needed that. One more bite. I have completed the road through China challenge. Look at Gilmore Eats and hashtag the Candace. That was a good challenge. It was real good. Yes, it was definitely a challenge. It was hard to eat 5 egg rolls and a pint of rice. Surefire rice. That was a little harder than I thought it would be. Let me see what my fortune cookies say. Whew. Well, it jumped on out of there, didn't it? Let's see. Y'all tell me what this means. The person who removes a mountain can start the cleanup too. The person who removes the mountain can start the cleanup too. Y'all tell me what that means in the comments. Nah, for real though. Y'all put in the comments what y'all think it means. I have completed the challenge. It was a great challenge. Hashtag the Candace called me out. I did it. So guess what it's time for y'all to do though? It's time for y'all to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell to be notified when I upload my newest videos. Peace out.
watching. Peace.